Excellent catch, Prince Noctis. I'll start cooking straight away.
Thanks for the help.
It's no trouble at all. I love cats. I used to keep 3 back in the Crown City.
Wow, that's a lot of cats.
Yes, I enjoyed many fond memories with them. Making this food reminds me of the time we spent together. Sorry to keep you waiting. I hope your furry friend finds this to his liking. Any word on the Empire's movements?
No, I'm afraid not. Sorry.
Huh? About some light.
Indeed.
Dinner is served.
You're really eating it up.
Don't forget to thank the chef.
You really got a soft spot for animals, don't you?
They bring out a nicer Noct.
Could try being nicer to us.
Could, but I won't. It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm done with your weapon.
Here she is, your weapon reborn.
Great, appreciate it.
Gotta say, that's a right old piece you managed to find. Must have been 30-odd years ago when they was in service, over in Crown City. Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Sorry to hear.
Ah, but while I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
What is it?
A little something I'd loaned to your old man during our trip way back when. Reggie loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it. But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Nonsense?
Always irked me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So, like, you got a hammer?
And a story to go with it. Not a bad deal if you ask me.
An unexpected side of His Majesty.
Yeah, it is.
Prince Noctis, even the Marshal came to say goodbye. I guess it's goodbye for now. The Regalia is already waiting below deck. Hopefully, she'll serve you as well across the ocean as she did here.
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What's that?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father. I swore an oath to protect the king, but I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah, I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell. Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers. Trust in them, always.
You can never have too many tools. Here, learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well. Just remember, it's a destructive force that doesn't discriminate. I suggest putting someone in charge of it.
Waiting for an invitation? Get your asses on board!
Hey! Your Majesty!
What's up?
Please, come back soon! We need our king!
Yeah! Count on it!
The wedding day arrives, but alas, without the bride. Of course, we've come for the Hydrian, and you've gone to such lengths to prepare.
Merely my duty.
Ah, but for an outsider to lead the Imperial army must be a battle in and of itself. You've spoken to Lady Luna Freya.
No.
That obstinate secretary, standing in the way, while you rush off to slay the Hydrian for your poor sister's sake. I know the price of the Covenant.
You know, I've always wanted to go sailing like this.
Not many opportunities living in Insomnia.
Out here, it's just us and the horizon. It's amazing. It's life-changing.
We've quite a ways to go until we reach Ultisha, so keep gushing to your heart's content.
When we step off the boat, we'll be in a foreign country.
The anticipation alone is a foreign sensation.
Then to think this is where we were headed to begin with.
We've been through a lot.
And there's still more to come.
So next on the docket is Leviathan.
What sort of deity are we dealing with?
A serpent said to embody the roar and rage of the sea.
We'll have to see for ourselves.
Can't let Lady Luna Freya do all the heavy lifting. You must be so psyched to see her.
Luna?
Yeah.
Well, we need to make sure she's all right before anything else.
Indeed. Her well-being is top priority.
Don't like this going down on Imperial turf.
You think Lady Luna Freya's in danger there?
The Empire did invade Lucis for the ring. I have no faith their ruthless ambitions will stop short of harming the Oracle.
Without the ring, the crystal's no more than a rock.
I suppose. Does anyone know how Lady Luna Freya came to have the ring?
It seems likely His Majesty entrusted it to her safekeeping back at the Crown City.
So she's held onto it this whole time, all the way to Ultisha.
The ring is important, and so is Leviathan. But Luna comes first.
You know, I was thinking back to our encounter with Ravus. Do you recall an apparatus in place of his arm?
Yeah, I remember.
Seems he lost his old one in the invasion. But in its place, he seems to have acquired new power.
Power?
That would help explain how a son of Tenebrae suddenly came to command Niflheim's army.
Now that you mention it, his strength did seem sort of supernatural. I just chalked it up to the Oracle lineage.
His ancestry may be part of it, but that alone wouldn't account for his freakish strength.
I wonder what could have happened to him.
There's a disturbing rumor about. Lord Ravus has taken to brandishing His Majesty's sword.
My dad's.
Then what's the big idea behind that?
That his power's the same as the power of kings?
I cannot say for sure, but I have my doubts. Ravus wears the sword, yet doesn't wield it.
For all his newfound powers, he's still the Chancellor's lapdog, holding onto the enemy king's sword like some badge of honor.
It might help if we knew what he was after.
Who can say?
What are the odds the Empire will crash the pool party with Leviathan?
Consider it a guarantee. They felled a god to prevent Noct from receiving his blessing. They'll do so again.
But we beat him to the big guy, thanks to our friendly guide.
Never know which way that one's gonna move next.
The Chancellor has an agenda all his own.
Sometimes it helps, like when he called off his army and let us escape.
But he was still a creep about it.
Well, feels like he's only helping us because he wants something. I just don't know what.
Reckon we'll see him again?
Certainly hope not.
Not your type?
No love lost for phonies.
As Gladio said, his actions are motivated not by altruism, but by self-interest. And when he does come to our aid, I see only condescension in his eyes.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
Ever think you think too much?
Sometimes, but it's always preferable to the alternative.
Are we there yet?
Well, didn't you say you always wanted to go sailing?
Yeah, but all this ocean gets kind of bland after a while.
Last time I checked, it was amazing and life-changing.
So, soon you'll have your old man's ring back.
Yeah, when we arrive in Alticia.
Good thing. To him, it was his heritage.
Is that what my dad said?
Carrying a royal line ain't a task to be taken lightly. For a small thing, that ring can sure weigh heavy. After he became king, I only ever saw his face in the paper.
Wait, weren't you at the coronation?
No, I was long gone from the city.
Must have been invited, at least.
Had a falling out of sorts with your old man. Right at the end of the trip.
You did?
I was given to understand you stayed in touch.
We buried the hatchet years later, but never talked face to face again. Should have paid a visit while I had the chance. Well, no use dwelling on it now. Got the regalia in the hold, but y'all gonna stay in Alticia for a good while, right?
Yes, we believe so.
In that case, I'll tune her up for y'all. Not that I'll have much to do, though. Well, with Cindy looking after the old girl.
If you say she's good, she must be great.
She was never afraid of hard work. Heaven knows she had a hard childhood.
A hard childhood?
He means her parents.
Lost them both when she was little. Was big enough to understand, though. And to hurt. But you wouldn't guess that, seeing her now.
Not at all. She's always so cheerful.
Well, that ought to tell you how far she's come.
Then you must have seen your fair share of Alticia by now.
Yeah. Only done been the once. Stayed a good while, though.
What's it like?
Big old city.
Big. Okay.
Well, it ain't the Crown City.
Different. Got it.
You'll see for yourself. Foreign lands seldom lend themselves to trite explanations.
Change of scenery ought to do you good.
Well, I'm all talked out. Can't be far to Alticia now, right?
We'll be there in no time. Nice having the wind at our backs.
Lodgings are our first order of business.
All work and no play? Makes Ignis a dull boy.
Someone has to babysit you too.
You're welcome to sleep in the wild.
Ain't no hotel, but I know a fella has a place.
Hey now.
Wescombe ran with Reggie and me way back when.
Oh, was he the other one in that photo with the garage?
Yep, runs himself a diner or a cafe or something. Go and see for yourselves.
Sure.
Does the place have a name?
McGee or Magoo or Mago, that's the one.
Nice.
You can count on old Wes. He'll chew your ears off.
The government issued a statement promising that the reasons behind awakening the Hydrian would be clarified in the ceremonial address.
Got a signal!
Delivering the address will be Lady Luna Freya, who was previously reported dead. This will mark her first public appearance since the violence that befell the signing ceremony.
Lady Luna Freya's gonna give a speech?
Sounds like it.
Lord knows. This world could use some wisdom.
Won't be much longer now, Noct.
Yeah.
Does this vessel have an entry permit?
Entry permit?
Relax. I got one. Here.
That's as old as they get. Seems in order. You may pass.
Prepared in advance.
Could say that. 30-odd years ago.
That's what the guy meant by old.
Lucky us, huh?
That could have ended badly.
what's next? Immigration?
What do you mean? There's still more?
Sir, what is the purpose of your visit?
Purpose, Ignis, a little help?
Utterly hopeless. We are scholars of the culinary arts, and we've come to study the renowned cuisine of your fair nation.
Is that so? I wish you an enlightening stay.
Another one you owe me.
You want to check Wescombe's place out?
Yeah, let's all go to Mago.
Perhaps we'll even make it in time for tea.
And we'd better start looking now.
So, we're looking for the guy from the picture.
An estranged friend of the king.
Nacht, you ever meet him?
Nope.
Let's head back to our room.
They're extending the exhibit for Lady Lunafreya's wedding dress! The Vivian Westwood? But wasn't that a memorial for her passing? Well, now it's a memorial for her safe return. Let's go see it while we still can.
Oh, could that be the dress we read about in the papers?
Doubtless. The designer's name is the same.
Wanna check it out?
That depends on the groom. Might still be a sore spot, what with his wedding getting called off.
Who says we can't call it back on? It can still happen.
True enough. Let's keep an eye out for it.
Let's grab a bite.
Yeah.
The Vivian Westwood store should be up these stairs. It's farther than I thought.
Seems everyone is making for the shop.
They spared no expense on the dress. I'm glad I caught it when I did.
The people have spoken.
Good to know the prince isn't completely forgotten.
Excuse me. Could you point us to the shop with Lady Lunafreya's dress?
Just follow this road towards the secretary's estate. Then brace yourself for the insane crowds.
Oh, well, I guess that's to be expected. Thank you.
She's a big deal.
Big? Think you mean huge?
You truly get the sense.
There's supposed to be a real good photo spot around here.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
Thank you.
Next stop, Lady Luna...
Sounds like we've gone off track.
See that over there?
What about it?
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Making wishes? Throwing stuff? Count me in.
Huh.
Gondola!
Care for a ride?
I just feel like there's no point in going into work anymore. Like I'm not welcome.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun. One hell of a crowd.
And that's the dress. My word.
Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah.
Real glad for you that Lady Luna Freya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen. Become a symbol of the peace. After we tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
Yeah. I'll think about it.
Shop till you drop. What should I buy? How about the cafe and the brochure?